accurate meteorologist using the most advanced radar, live Super Doppler HD, keeping you safe under an umbrella of protection.
Welcome back, everyone. A beautiful shot in the background. A little bit of light left out there, and the city's starting to come alive a little bit. And, well, nice dry conditions today. Comfortable temperatures, too, for a change. Right now, 47, 34 the dew point, so we're still dealing with a very dry air mass. It warms up during the day, cools off quick at night. Southwest winds, though, and that helped bring a little bit of warm air in. We're still kind of using some of that sun energy to melt off the snow, so it's been a little cooler here in central Iowa than areas just to the west where there wasn't any snow left. You can see that on the temperature map today. No trouble right now, 55. Council Bluffs still 59 in Sioux City, but where we had a little bit of that snow left, you can see cooler temperatures, 51 Lamoni, and then the mid to upper 40s here in central Iowa. As we look at the satellite, there's just not a whole lot happening here in Iowa. Clear skies across the entire Midwest. Starting to get some clouds thickening ahead of a trough of low pressure out to the west. As that moves toward Iowa, it's going to be very limited on moisture over the weekend. We'll see some clouds moving in late in the day on Saturday. And that will push through with dry conditions. So expect partly cloudy skies tomorrow, but nothing in the way of rainfall. So overnight tonight, clear conditions. And as we move through the day on Saturday, again, as we get toward the afternoon, we'll start to bring in mostly some mid to high level clouds. And then on Sunday, another little system will move across with mainly clouds, maybe some sprinkles up across areas of northern Iowa. But tonight, very quiet, 37, clear, light winds tonight. The winds will pick up a little more tomorrow. We'll see gusts up around 25. So we'll call it sunny and breezy tomorrow, the afternoon clouds. 59 for your temperature. Then as we move on into the rest of the weekend, a little cooler Sunday, 54. Monday, not bad, 56. Tuesday, we'll start to watch for a few clouds, but right now it looks like we'll keep mainly dry conditions in. Then as we head on toward the end of the week, the best chances for rain are going to be around Friday. And that system appears to be a fairly large one that could be lingering into early Saturday. Hey. So 30% chance there. Otherwise, just plan on dry conditions through the work week.
All right. Thank you very much, John. Yeah. Just